And the U.S. Navy is releasing new video of a near collision with a Chinese Navy ship over the weekend. Video shows the Chinese ship cutting across the path of an American destroyer in the Strait of Taiwan Saturday. The U.S. ship had to slow down to avoid a collision. China contends the strait is part of its exclusive economic zone, but the U.S. and its allies say they are in international waters there. China says the maneuver was in accordance with the law.